Russian President Dmitry Medvedev has proposed his prime minister and former head of state Vladimir Putin as a candidate for the country's 2012 election.
Vladimir Vladimirovich Putin.
The announcement came out of a congress of the United Russia Party. Medvedev became president in 2008 because the law prevented Putin from standing for a third term. Many observers agree that Putin has been the power behind the presidential throne since then.